हेलो एवरीवन, माय नेम इज सुनील कुमार। वेलकम टू माय यूट्यूब चैनल एज सिंपल एज ABCD। इन दिस वीडियो आई एम गोइंग टू टीच यू थ्री एडियम्स। दीज आर मोस्ट नॉलेजेबल और पॉपुलर विच कैन यूज इन योर डेली लाइफ। बाय दिस यू कैन मेक योर कम्युनिकेशन स्किल्स बेटर। स्टूडेंट ऑफ SSC और UPSC, सो प्लीज मस्ट वॉच इट फुल वीडियो। This video is requested by students. My first idiom, know the score. It means in Hindi, असलियत से वाकिफ होना. Let's move on to definition. We were of the essential facts about a situation. कहने का मतलब यह है कि कोई ऐसा व्यक्ति जिसको अपने काम की पूरी नॉलेज हो. जैसा कि आप सभी देख रहे हैं इस पिक्चर को, यह व्यक्ति एक पहाड़ पर चढ़ रहा है. Because of, he knows the score and how to climb a mountain. For example, I know the score, how to operate a computer, even though no one trusts me. My next example is, there is a boy who thinks he knows the score about how to play chess. My next idiom is, show the ropes. It means काम के तौर तरीके बताना. Let's move on to definition. To teach or introduce someone either a general topic or a specific activity. Suppose you work in a company and recently an employee is hired by your boss and your boss says to you, you have to tell everything that employee about our company rules. For example, my dad showed me the rope of baseball when I was kid. My next example, let me show you the ropes. After that, you can do easily. My next idiom is, know the rope. It means काम के तौर तरीकों से वाकिफ होना. Let's move on to definition. Have experience of the appropriate procedure. इस फोटो को आप देख रहे हैं, मिस्टर बीन. He has a lot of experience of acting. That is why he knows the rope about acting. For example, he had worked in the company last year. That's why he knows the rope. My next example, Mr. Bean has a lot of experience about acting because he knows the rope. If you have any confusion about those idioms, so please write comment box and I will make you understand again. Keep supporting to my channel. एंड थैंक यू फॉर वॉचिंग। अगले वीडियो में फिर मुलाकात होगी। तब तक के लिए जय हिंद, जय भारत।